Katerina Krasnianska from Ukraine, 20 years old. She was in the team at the last Olympics. And she was beam world champion back in 2006.
Look at this for control. Superb. Beautiful style. Lovely round off, straight back somersault. She's a tall gymnast. Not so easy to fit lots in along the beam. And another very unusual entry into the front somersault. She's got beautiful, supple body work. Takes the head back, goes for the difficult jump. Whoa!
Well, it was a difficult move, but still, you wouldn't expect it from a former world champion.
It probably wasn't as difficult as many of the previous moves she's done, and that's often the danger. You do the difficult stuff and then relax slightly. Lovely spin. She's got beautiful technique, like a ballerina. Hips square, middle tight all the time. The whistle to say you've got 10 seconds, get off. Double pike back somersault. Big disappointment for Ukraine, that.
Ukraine would have been counting on a